This right here is one of the worst signs that we can ever see in the ambulance. Ventricular tachycardia. This could be a sign of your patient entering cardiac arrest. Now, VTAC can have a pulse or be pulseless. Most commonly, it's going to be cardiac arrest and they have no pulse. So,